And you come from the land of the great white cloud? We love New Zealand. And so you flew over here because you heard about the miracles. And so what's wrong with you today?
I've been diagnosed with
diabetes,
but kidney problems.
Is it painful?
My back and my knees
have been. Man, she's floating from New Zealand. Just can you reach out to her? If God can heal this crippled friend, and he can feel the guy in the wheelchair moving around, can't God touch her? Can we reach out right now? Can we just pray for you right now? Let's pray. Just stand back. Stand back. Lord Jesus, let's pray, church. Lord Jesus, right now. Set her free. Heal her spine.
And diabetes.
Diabetes now, in the name of Jesus, I command us to leave her body. Let her go now. Oh, man. How you feeling? Move your back or move your back. How's that?
Pain.
Pain gone?
Yeah.
Give a lot of hand to your wife. Wow. Let's go for the wall. She's pretty quick.
Walk
along here. Is that amazing? She's amazing. Walk along. She's pretty quick. Come over here. You can run. Come on.
Woo!
Wow. She's running. Who's this woman? She's running!
I haven't ever seen it in my entire life.
Who knows that miracles happen when Jesus gets in. This is actually running away again.
Mind your glasses because John's
miracles
Stetson.
Miracles are normal for Christianity. The absence of the supernatural is abnormal Christianity. Abnormal. From Jesus' revelation, we see miracles.
John.
And some churches don't even believe in this.
John.
It's crazy. You're running around.
Yes.
How long has it been since you could run?
A long time.
How many years?
Quite a few years.
And the pain's gone.
Yeah.
And how long was that there for?
I got diagnosed about 2 years ago with arthritis in my bones, as well as my diabetes. But I haven't got it anymore.
And you flew in from the great white cloud today.
Yeah, I'm
you come over here and you came with Granny.
Good on you.
Good on you. Good on you.
Give
and
her
do
a
you
t-
know the guy who was crippled motor neuron?
It's my cousin's dad.
Is that amazing?
No.
I cried watching that too.
Oh,
well,
wow.
You see it on YouTube. Comes in crippled, destroyed.
Bless the granddaughter.
And look, can we pray for the granddaughter too?
Yeah.
God bless the granddaughter,
yes.
God. God bless the granddaughter, Jesus.
Yes.
I can see them recover. Awesome, God.
Wow.
Well, say it again, the first time?
In 2 years. I've been able to lie on my bed without pain.
And normally to lie down is quite bad.
I always have to lie on my side.
Is the pain gone now?
It's completely gone.
Give a lot of hand to this one.
Heals the sick, he heals the lame, and he says you can heal them too in Jesus' name.